Reception when our queen had returned to London. What a grand reception when our queen had returned to London. Thousands of people's hearts were filled with glee to see the beautiful face of her majesty. So we all proudly welcome her back, as she is loyal and true to the Union Jack. So the queen is in, I'm positive, the queen is in. After touring successfully, she has returned back to Westminster Abbey. On the 15th of May, 1954, that was a grand day. Thousands upon thousands march in the streets in abundant processions. Buckingham Palace had tremendous crowds, where people shouted out, God save our Queen aloud. Now she is back to resume duties, for us to represent Britain, she's always pleased. So the Queen is in, I'm positive, the Queen is in. After touring successfully, she has returned back to Westminster Abbey. Duke of Edinburgh accompanied Her Majesty also. So the tour was royal and their mission was very essential. They were welcome to every place they've been, especially when Tonga Queen met Britain's Queen. Banners and flags they waved merrily to greet the couple of the royal family. So the Queen is in, I'm positive, God save our Queen. I'm wishing health and prosperity to the entire royal family. Independence morning, I lying down dreaming. I have a nice red woman, a bottle of white rum and black Stalin drinking. Stalin jump up and tell me, Terra, a Santa be bite me. I tell him in play where Santa be is won. So tonight you go win that competition, and he won it.
God save the king.
Black Stalin,
God save the king.
Don't mind what they say, they couldn't beat him.
Stalin is the king of kings.
That rat whining,
God save the king.
Black Stalin,
God save the king.
Don't mind what they say, licks in the skin.
Stalin is the king of kings.
And if you're
here, God save the king.
Black Stalin,
God save the king.
No mind what they sing, they couldn't beat him.
Stalin is the king of kings.
And that rat whining,
God save the king.
Black Stalin,
God save the king.
No mind what they sing, licks him the skin.
Stalin is the king of kings.
And rat whining. I noticed that Stalin was very anxious to go and sing, for he was so determined to give those 17 bats a good licking. Duke dressed like a woman with a wig, a long dress and false bottom. Stalin say like Duke, come to look for man. Where he gon' get man in the room, boom, 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 tank, and he got it.
God save the king.
Black Stalin.
God save the king.
And though my heart is sick, they couldn't beat him.
Styling is the king of kings.
And I tried whining.
Cause he became
like styling.
Cause he became.
And though my heart is sick, lips in the skin.
Styling is the king of kings.
And tried whining. Styling be Trinidad, St. Vincent, St. Lucia, and Guyana. And when he reached Barbados, he started beating people there without clothes. He beat my good friend Gabby, and then he started to beat up one named Ras Ali. He beat up Ras Ali, Ras fast, fast, fast. Grabbed the Ras and dump it on the Labas, he too fast.
Cause he became
Black Styling.
Cause he became.
No mind what they say, they couldn't beat him.
Styling is the king of kings.
And that's right, whining.
Cause he became
Black Styling.
Cause he became.
No mind what they say, licks in the skin.
Styling is the king of kings.
She finish what she get food to eat, and she just kiss me and say, darling, marriage life sweet. So every man should assist his wife and let the love be lasting for life. Be gentle and kind, be sincere at all times, and let the relation be sublime. And she should be just the same to you if you love her. She should love you too, because for better or worse, both of you did rehearse who father, Son and Holy Ghost. I'm warning all husbands living with wife. Some point in time, don't leave her to work and you go on lime. Especially if she goes out to work like you, any work in the house should be done by two. For when it's time for romance, two heart beat as one, and with loving concentration the love is done. That's why every man should assist his wife and let the love be lasting for life. I say be gentle and kind, be sincere at all times, and let the relation be sublime. She should be just the same to you if you love her. She should love you too, because for better or worse, both of you did rehearse to Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Start quarreling, but not me. I am helpful as a faucet. Sometimes I give my wife a breakfast in bed, and that is one way you're sure marriage life would last. Don't mind some of your friends may call you an ass. But every man should assist his wife and let the love be lasting for life. I say be gentle and kind, be sincere at all times, and let the relation be sublime, and she should be just the same to you. If you love her, she should love you too, because for better or worse, both of you should be singing, love is a splendid thing.
Mr. Minister of Art and Culture, it is important at this juncture, don't allow calypsos to go down the gutter. No, 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 a culture of Tobago and Trinidad, and if we lose it, that would be sad. So right away, please draft up a plan to stop ruination. Well, if it's true, but administration, make a change, that is my suggestion. For calypsos are known undoubtedly as a musical honey to sweep your sadness to glee. So hear my suggestion. In calypsos, we don't want comedians. Oh no, we want lyrics and tunes sweet and smart to keep up the art. And brother Calypsonians, I must say too, this is an advice I'm giving you. Too much smut now in Calypso, that is a bad blow. Oh yes, the more we keep away from vulgarity and think of a decent community, we would be better off socially, definitely. And another thing again, these comedians, they're really letting down the profession. They're getting on a stage dressed like woman and making some vulgar and blackyardish demonstration. I say to throw them out the ring and let them go and learn to sing like me. We want lyrics and tunes sweet and smart to keep up the art. '76 was disastrous, and this is known between all of us. Calypso's was not up to par in the savannah. No, 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 too much politics and racialism made the competition a boring one. So in future when selecting, don't pick the same thing. Pick the names with tunes and rendition and lyrics to suit the occasion. Because there's a time for everything. You can't pick a man for Savannah to go and sing him. That would be killing carnival, mama you, and making funeral. Oh yes, we want lyrics and tunes sweet and smart to keep up the art. If a man wants to be a boxing referee, he got to sit an exam most certainly. So CALYPSO judges should do the same for professional game. Because some people judging CALYPSO, the ethics of the art, they really don't know. They're just drinking whiskey, vikey vike, and selecting who they like. A certain favorite CALYPSOian forget his song in the competition, and instead of disqualifying him, you know that the judges sat down there and crowned him and came. That was real ridiculous, contemptuous, and most unscrupulous. Oh yes, they are not taking CALYPSO to heart, they're killing the art. Thank you.
Ah, you must have heard the talk from the colony. A Bronxian girl put a child on me. Yes, the talk from the colony. A Bronxian girl put a child on me. The child not mine, so before I grieve, I packed up my bundle with intent to leave. I kissed her and said goodbye. You know she held onto my shoulders and started crying and sang.
Bronxian girl, stay home and mind me.
Leave on, leave on.
Bronxian girl, stay home and mind me.
Bam, bam, baluwa.
I'm going away on a sailing boat. And if I don't come back, stay home and mind me.
What's wrong with you, Miss Ivy? Why you want to trap me with that baby? What's wrong with you, Miss Ivy? Why is it you have acted so nasty? We only got friendly in September, and the baby was born in November. Girl, you can't fool me like that. Tell me how a monkey could make a cat. I'm telling you,
brown skin girl, stay home and mind baby.
Ring, Lua.
Brown skin girl, stay home and mind baby.
Balu, balua.
I'm going away on a sailing boat, and if I don't come back, stay home and mind baby.
I'm the girl, you made an error to be in love with a Yankee fella. It's better you had met an English lad, because I'm sure he wasn't going to treat you bad. The Yankee gone, now he doesn't cares. He leave you with your baby shedding tears. Now you want me to pay the tax. Go and cut down your tree where you grind your axe. I'm telling you,
brown skin girl, stay home and mind me.
Lim Luang.
Brown skin girl, stay home and mind me.
Lim Bam Luba.
I'm going away on a sailing boat, and if I don't come back, stay home and mind me.
Ivy, I'm not responsible for a babe which belongs to other people. You can see I'm a fellow with a funny face, and the baby don't belong to the Negro race. If you go to America, you're compelled to see the real father. And friends, I tell you the truth, the child even born in a sailor suit. I'm telling you,
brown skin girl, stay home and mind baby.
Lay, Luvine.
Brown skin girl, stay home and mind baby.
Lam, bam, Luvine.
I'm going away on a sailing boat, and if I don't come back, stay home and mind baby.
I was soft all over, as I'm getting old, oh, oh. The climate inside me was very cold. But since I land back home and I eat crab and callaloo, yes sir, I notice I get as hard as a police voodoo. Now I know callaloo has certain ingredients. Don't mind how a man is weak, it gives him endurance. I made my first romance with Elaine. She said I must come back again. She said, Tara, darling, you have made your name and fame. I said, darling, that may be true, but I only feel young since I clashed with you. I was soft before, but now I prepare for war. Don't doubt.
The Tara was soft before, but now we prepare for war. Terror was soft before, but now he prepared for war.
Callaloo is a side dish, I love it all. But when I eat it, Peter does pay for Paul. Well, if my sister lay down there to me, look up till she dead, I mean dead. Why? Because I'm properly fed. I don't know if it's the slipperiness from the okra, but when I eat callaloo, I feel young like you. And if a fly just touch me navel, that does get me irritable. And that is the time I out for trouble, I'm warning you. Well, if you think I'm telling lie, ask Elaine, she gon' tell you why. I was soft before, but now I prepare for war. Don't doubt it.
The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war.
I went to several physicians to try and get my body harder than iron. But I fail in my effort, I must. Now if a man think he body harder than terror, well, we could play last for last to find out who body harder. Yes, they used to call me softy. But now I find the remedy. Callaloo is the greatest tonic for me, mama yo. Well, if you think I'm making fun, man, I make Elaine and she mother run. I was soft before, but now I prepare for war. Don't doubt.
The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war. The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war.
I must compliment Elaine, because my body's so stiff, yet the woman never complain. And as she know, I love crab and callaloo. Well, look, she makes it for me in big quantity too. For when I eat callaloo and I drink me rum, I strong like pussy as clay and Sonny Liston. And when I lie down relaxing, I feel like a lord. When I watch my skin, how it looks so stiff and admiring, mama you. Well, if you think I grand charging, come by me and just feel my skin. I was soft before, but now I prepare for war. Don't doubt.
The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war. The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war. The terror was soft before, but now we prepare for war.
Patricia's left me. You would be shocked to hear who replaced me. My Patricia has left me. You would be shocked to hear who replaced me. Days upon days I sit stung and cry. You may want to ask me the reason why. But the thing that is hurting me, she is gone to live with a young lady. Could you tell me where my Patricia went?
She gone with Millicent.
I cannot believe, not for one moment.
She gone with Millicent.
I always notice it. Millicent pays Patricia a visit. But I never study, no funny move with these two young ladies. But anyhow I turn, I can always see Pat and Millicent always on a spree. And when you hear the crash, well that was the case. Millicent moved Patricia out me place. Could you tell me where my Patricia went?
She gone with Millicent.
I cannot believe, no not for one moment.
She gone with Millicent.
I found where they're living. I called Patricia and started begging. Darling, please come back to Terra. She told me no, Millicent would beat her. I asked her why, but she would not say. Then Millicent came and pulled her away. Gave her a slap and then closed the door. And shouted, don't speak to Terra no more. Could you tell me where my Patricia went?
She gone with Millicent.
I cannot believe, not for one moment.
She gone with Millicent.
I'm warning you young men, when you got your girlfriends, you better watch them. Keep your girlfriends away from girlfriends, because these girlfriends' scores are sudden. You may think I am jocular, but this really happened in Manchester. I felt so ashamed, my friends laughed at me. I had to take a train for London City. Could you tell me where my Patricia went?
She gone with Millicent.
I cannot believe, not for one moment.
She gone with Millicent.
Excellent talent and fame they brought Trinidadian. Take this little tip from the Terra.
Yes, sir.
Steel band come to stay forever.
Yes.
I can't have me as in England. Everybody want to learn to beat pan. Now they want to organize a police steel band in Britain. Yeah.
Do re mi fa sol la si do. Band playing music anywhere you go.
What a talent, excellent talent, you hear what I say.
Steel band music is the greatest talent today.
Steel band. Now the talent is widely extended to other islands. Even quite in Europe and Australia.
Yes.
People love to hear the steel orchestra.
Yes.
In party dances and weddings. But your life is a steel band playing. To the dog, what I say. Band really come to stay. Yes.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do. I'm playing music anywhere you go.
What a talent, excellent talent, you hear what I say.
Steel band music is the greatest talent today.
get astonished when they listen to the symphony music that is being played by the steamer. Piano these days is seeing trouble. Anytime you hear the oil drum grumble,
yes.
I don't want to cause confusion. Get a pantry than an organ. So don't know what I say. Bands rarely come to stay.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Find playing music anywhere you go.
What a talent, excellent talent, you hear what I say.
Steel band music is the greatest talent today.
Pandas make me jump like a madman. Carnival is no good without steel band. I saw you must agree with my opinion.
Yes,
the boys only need behavior. Don't start a fight when you drink your liquor. Live in unity and behave yourselves properly. Yeah.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Find playing music anywhere you go.
What a talent, excellent talent, to hear what I say.
Steel band music is the greatest talent today.
China,
and I go teach them all we call. And when I get the
steel band all the best. I wish they would not protest. I wish they could go to space with a pan and make millions. I wish government hear this and give Pantin Bego a good office with a pan theater and make sure every year sponsor Panorama. But I want all pan men to know steel band should be one love with Calypso. Pan men and Calypsonians have a right to be in one big union. But we are certainly in demand, so we should have one giant organization. For every year all I get is fame, and my contribution going down the drain. Going up to China, which is the Panorama. Girlfriend Lauchi, auntie, don't send for me. Don't be, I'm going up to China, and I will teach them all reculture. And when I get the okay, I'm going to carry the knees, drama. Because the pan men in my country, they don't care one damn thing about me. Chinese children calls me daddy, so I'm going to buy my Chinese family. You hear me? But what I have on plan is to open a steel band with all of man. And Chinese would be glad to have a pan boat from Trinidad. Oh yes. And I would live in China as a steel band ambassador. For sure.
Enjoy myself last year. That's the reason why I come back down here. I enjoy myself last year. That's the reason why the mighty terror back here. Carnival is really amusing. Don't leave out your man's Cuban morning. For any woman inside the pan is your woman in the land.
That is real happiness. Not a soul prejudice.
I said, don't play your mass
as you like. But don't interfere, don't look for fight.
When the steel orchestra blast the rhythm in your ear,
you hug up a girl and start whining from Monday to last Wednesday morning.
Carnival is one festival. Not a soul in Trinidad don't refuse at all. That is Trinidad, Bacchanal. Mandos turn like this if you see them crawl. Monday 6 o'clock, right and only. Well, if you see people how they're busy. Well, even mother with babies in her, jumping in a band with your man.
This is real happiness. Not a soul prejudice.
I said, don't play your mask
as you like.
But don't interfere, don't look for fight. When the steel orchestra blast the rhythm in your ear,
you hug up a girl and start whining from Monday till last Wednesday morning.
Rice and peas is the menu. For carnival with chicken, curry or stew. And a bottle of whiskey to get you in mood, to make you happy. Well, eat and drink and fill up your belly. And when you start to feel halfway giddy, you jump in a van, you hold up your hand and snatch a woman or a man.
That is real happiness, not a soul prejudice.
I said, don't play your mask
as you like.
But don't interfere, don't look for fight. When the steel orchestra blast the rhythm in your ear,
you hug up a girl and start whining from Monday till last Wednesday morning.
Well, last Wednesday mass finished. Who does go to work and go if they wish? But you sure terror sleeping. I can't hear a word, I can't feel a thing. From a head to toe, pain in body.
I can't kiss me wife cause I wear it. But still I don't care. You must be aware I'm planning for next year. Yes, me dear.
For this real happiness, not a soul prejudice. Play your minds as you like, but don't interfere, don't look for fight.
When the steel orchestra blasts the rhythm in your ear,
your hubba hubba girl, you keep grinding. Mama, whine if you're whining.
And I do la do le la do le la da ti la de la do la do le la do le la do le la da do la do le la do le la do le ti la mo go di bomba ni le mo go mo.
want no million. Ready, give me a little but reggae. Well, with good health I'm happy until the good Lord ready for me. So good to be true.
Meditation from the top to the bottom. You're bound to find sense. Plenty bad disease that we catching coming from foreign land. So ladies, be careful when jumping and jamming with foreign man. And gents, if you bounce up a lady and want to sell some foreign property, don't buy gesso. If the land look high low, just tell she no, no. But I just welcome every foreigner when they come each year. That is why I make this calypso just for them to hear. I love my wife most sincerely, and it's years now I have the master key. When she dress up to go to the city, I just lock up she property. it proper. To thank our Savior for keeping me healthy, physically and musically. My brain is in proper condition to make songs to please any nation, and as for voice, I have no complaint. I could sing for 50 more years again, just because of Golden Voice. They calling me Golden Voice, so lovingly Golden Voice. They call me so for having such sweet voice in Kaizo. The voice we calling you Golden Voice, darling, do the Golden Voice, a Golden Jubilee, double gold for my anniversary.